What is credential stuffing? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Credential stuffing is one of those terms you'll hear security professionals and other techies talk about as one of the ways that hackers actually manage to gain access to your account. It sounds like a fancy term. It sounds like a $10 term for something that turns out to probably be way, way simpler than you might think and easy to protect yourself from. Unfortunately, many people don't. So credential stuffing is nothing more than discovering a username and password that work on one system, and then taking that and trying to use it or stuff it into all sorts of other systems. In other words, if your Gmail account is associated with an email address and a password, and for some reason that email address and password becomes known to hackers, then they will absolutely run around to Facebook.com or Outlook.com or your bank or any number of banks or all sorts of different online services and trying to sign in with the email address and the password that they've discovered. They've discovered it on Gmail, and it probably doesn't apply to most of the other services, but it only takes one. So you can see where this is headed. The reason this works is because people are reusing passwords. The fact is, for all of those sites, as long as the password you're using is different for every site, then you are safe from credential stuffing. That's the bottom line. I've been saying this for a very long time. In fact, lots of people have been saying this for a very long time. This is why it's so important to have different passwords on every different site. So, the biggest objection, of course, is, well, how am I supposed to remember these passwords? You know the answer to this, too. You at least know what I'm going to say. Use a password manager, also known as a password vault. Honestly, a password vault is more secure than any of the alternatives I've ever heard about. In fact, I've got a whole article on that. But the bottom line here is that, yeah, use a password manager. Honestly, at this point, I don't care which one you use. I mean, I do, but that's a topic for a different video. What's most important is that you use a password manager of some sort that allows you to have long, strong passwords and different passwords for every single site you use. If you've got that in place, credential stuffing is a non-issue. But if you're reusing passwords, then yes, you are vulnerable to credential stuffing. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/169643. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.